Hey everyone, Rusty here at Blue Robotics. Today we have an innovative sonar joining the Reef, the Cerulean Sonar Omniscan 450FS. You might recognize the Omniscan name. We already have the Omniscan 450 side scan sonar as an option for the Blue Boat. The Omniscan 450FS, which stands for forward scanning, uses the same technology but in a unique configuration designed for imaging and navigation on ROVs. The Omniscan FS is unlike any other sonar on the market, so I want to explain exactly how it works. Like the side scan version, the Omniscan FS emits a tall, narrow sonar beam and listens back for echoes. It's typically mounted to the front of an ROV so that it's always looking forward. Other imaging sonars, like our Ping 360, mechanically scan to generate an image of the seafloor. The Omniscan, instead, relies on the pilot to slowly move the ROV to scan, which in turn generates an image in Cerulean's sonar view software. So, for example, to scan in front of the ROV, you can gently turn it back and forth, each time refreshing the image. By turning all the way around, you can generate a 360-degree image. If you have a positioning sensor, like a DVL installed on your ROV, then you can also paint a sonar image by moving the vehicle. For instance, rather than just rotating to scan, you can move the ROV sideways and essentially side scan an area. To an ROV pilot familiar with typical mechanical scanning or multi-beam imaging sonar, that might sound unusual, but in practice, it's actually extremely intuitive to use. What makes this most useful is the impressive performance of the Omniscan. It has a 100 meter range, so it can see far away from the ROV, and the tall beam width means that you can see targets far below the ROV, even when you're far off the seafloor. This makes it particularly well suited to finding targets like shipwrecks and navigating to them. In our own testing right here, we quickly found a number of interesting objects with the Omniscan that we'd never found with any other imaging sonars. Cerulean Sonar has built some other cool features into the Omniscan that make it even more special. You can install two Omniscans on the same ROV, one pointed forwards and one pointed to the side, to scan in two directions at once. This allows you to see more, but it unlocks another cool capability as well. The Omniscan has Doppler velocity processing on board. And while it doesn't have the same performance as a true Doppler velocity log or DVL, it can approximate the ROV's motion over the seafloor and provides a moving sonar view interface without the need for a DVL at all. Here's an example of that being used to explore an area. Note the sonar view user interface, which runs in a web browser and is available as a Blue OS extension, making it easy to get up and running with the Omniscan. We have an Omniscan mounting bracket and hardware that allow you to mount the Omniscan units to the bottom panel of the Blue ROV 2 or to the roof rack as shown on this ROV. The sonar connects to the ROV via Ethernet, so you'll need an Ethernet switch installed on the vehicle. We have an installation guide with more details. The Omniscan 450FS is available today, and you can buy a single sonar for forward scanning, or you can buy two to enable Doppler position tracking. That's all for today. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.